less than 3 weeks from the upcoming Florida primary, and to make sure the day goes off without a hitch, this morning election officials in Miami-Dade County conducted a comprehensive testing on the voting machine equipment that will be used.
This is a state-required test that we do prior to every election, where it's a random sampling of the equipment that we send out. But I can assure our voters that every single voting unit that we use in an election is tested in advance of this.
Officials said they usually get the results of the test by the end of the day. The Florida primary, don't forget, is Tuesday, August the 20th.